Sorry, that I caught you. Some thoughts on